Hello guys, Rainbow Rebooted here, and today I'm playing Hector. Of course, the prologue. Because my dear Mia, my darling Mia, wanted me to play this game. Of course. You know who's going... I bet you all know who's going to get jump scared now. Oh man, appeal. Oh well. Okay. I actually don't know anything about this game. Oh well, you know, shit is going to hit the fan if you hear that screech. And if you are in the hospital room.
Scissors, feathers, waterboard, and oil are most barbaric tools. My favorite toy of all is the needle. There is elegance about sewing a man back together.
What? Well.
My hand is not as steady as it once was.
Kind of see the oh, a blood bag. That's cool. No, trash. Me. Oh shit. Wait, no. Don't forget to take your meds. You need them though, okay. What? Okay, this way is blocked. Oh, fuck. Stanley came to a set of two open doors. He entered the door on his left. Well, Well, you know what? Fuck me. Come here. I'll get jump scared as fuck. What is this? Okay. Oh, just 4 minutes into this game. I already feel great. Okay, I see an arrow. I'm going back. Okay, see ya. Nice walls. No, never mind. Man, yeah. Just run. Just fucking run. Oh. Okay. Just run, dude. Don't fucking think about it. Just run. Okay. What? Is this? Wait, I can take medicine. That's cool. Anything else I can now? No. Is this really close? Jesus fucking Christ. Well. Of course. No. What's with the light? Can I sit down? No, can I? No. Okay. And you know, I usually love exploring in games, but you know, this isn't my type of game. Okay, let's go here. Huh? Back down. Man is doing this just to hear me scream. So, should I be... What's this? Oh, Jesus. Wait. What shit kind of generator is this, dude? There's a bot there. Oh. Wait, where's your medicine? I should try to find like more medicine or so. So cool, useless one. Actually, no, it's useful because it's, you know, it's storage place. There we go back. Yeah. And now I can jump. Wait. What? This isn't where I used to be. Any medicine? This door. This bitch locked. Medicine! Where is it? No. What's this? Do I have like a flat? Okay.
Jackson is putting in a petition to make our conditions better. Heat, hot food, news from our family.
Oh. Okay. Well, that's good, I guess. It's like they're... what? I'm back here. Oh wait, I'm confused. No, here I took the batteries from. Just bit. Of course. Anything cool? No. Yeah. Oh, fuck me. Oh, well. Oh, shiny stuff. Oh my god. Oh. No. Hey.
Find it. Find the tape.
Oh. So I need to find the tape. Oh. Is this here or... God, this is closed. This bitch closed. Is it dead here? No, I've been here. Yeah, I've been. Nothing here. Maybe. Wait, the tapes though. I'm looking for a tape. No, this game looks cool. Where can I save? Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, that's cool. Still, this game is dark as fuck, yo. Oh. Do they have the Little Mermaid? Oh fuck, I need to. Alright, let's take some kills. This man looks scared. Why are the lights not? How to go there? Random papers, more random papers. Oh, it actually turned on the lights. That's cool. But this seems like a nice room. Let's open it. Why the fuck not? Okay, paper. Notes.
I'm sitting at my desk pretending to work. If you look like you're writing and focused on what you're doing, nobody bothers you. I've been watching the guy two desks over from me for a few days now. I don't know his name yet. He looks agitated, and then the doctor calls him in for these therapy sessions. I'm not sure what they do to him in there, but when he comes out, he's placidly calm. He has his gold watch that they let him wear. I'm not sure why they let him keep it. They confiscate all personal items when you're transferred to Hector. They even took my bear. I know it's stupid, but it helped me sleep.
Aww. That's cute. Who's that man? Is that the man who controls this place? No, this close. Can I open the lights here? Okay. Sheesh, this place is dark. Battery. So wait, do I? Didn't want to do that. One more. Ooh, no. No, okay.
You're stuck here.
Okay. Oh shoot. Feeling. Oh. Management. Oh. Oh, this is cool. Is this close? Communicate. Yeah, it's close. It's another open. Is that a dead bush? Okay. How? Why would you treat bushes that? Oh, I want that note.
I haven't seen Jackson for 3 days. Did he go home?
Yeah. Well, this looks like a nice place to end. I know. I'm scared as fuck, but there weren't any jump scares. I don't want to test my luck. Mia, if you watched this far, dear, darling, honey, why would you want me to play this shit? I mean, the shooter thing was cooler. Okay, this is all for today. See you guys next time, and girls, of course, next time. Goodbye.